Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to view payment methods on Google Chrome on desktop devices. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To view saved payment methods in Chrome, open Chrome and now click on the three dots icon in the top right and then choose Settings from the list. Within Chrome Settings, click on Autofill from the list on the left and then choose Payment Methods. You should now see the list of saved payment methods, and you can manage them from here by clicking on the three dots icon next to them. For example, you can change the number for a card or remove a card completely. And so that is how to view payment methods on Google Chrome on desktop devices. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Windows PC. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below. And if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.